All I'm saying, if you pay for porn, you are R word. I shall not say said R word, but okay, no, you're just a fucking moron. You should not be allowed a job, a house, a car, family, friends, anything if you pay for porn.